fight coming up next. It's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it all.
And that guy will usually have the advantage on paper. When you're a striker, at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Kick right under that right elbow.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurting. A finish could come here at any time. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
Oh!
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
And he landed the right hand there. We'll see if he can finish. Huge block there.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh! He's out!
He got him! What a performance!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know, we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 11 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bryce Lemp.
There he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And that'd be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight, he did exactly that. Congratulations.
Tell his ass I wanna race. Velo Duggan with Barry. All of my got taste. We gon' march in the party. Get the out of my way. 30 got kicked like karate. Don't wanna meet the AK. Hey, look at me, 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 look at me now. Kidding me, all of my jewelry cost about 100,000. My enemies never had sympathy. Fergie finna lay him down. Sippin' on Hennessy, hoppin' up until he in the mouth. Who am I?
Who am I? coming up next. It's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter. Fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-tool player.
When you see a guy in the strikes who knows exactly who he is, he knows where the fight needs to be, he knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him.
Whoa! A big right hand early.
He's hurt.
Back to the feet. Landed a big kick there. Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Good night if that landed. Look at how he turned his hip into that leg.
Oh! And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. And now he's got to flip back.
A lot of top pressure being applied here. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
All right, dominant position for him here. Full mount. If you're the bottom fighter, better start moving those hips, DC.
Oh, you got to start moving those hips. What you should do initially, right, is start to push at the knees. Push at the hips, create some distance, shrimp, and try to recollect half guard. Half guard sucks, but it's much better than being mounted fully by your opponent.
Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. All right, working out of side control here. His opponent trying to control posture, but you gotta be careful here.
Down into his mouth.
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hurt. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Beautiful leg kick throw.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. Spinning back fist is there. Oh, looked like he might have been in range, but misses with the kick. Connection by him there.
He needs to get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
Oh, big knee there. And a knee. Another nice knee there.
These guys come together, man. You just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC. Oh! Spinning back fist. Gets that foot to the target.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
And both guys really throwing with authority. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Oh, nice scramble by him there. Takedown defense on point. He is a master in transition. He's going after the head. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect. Oh, another shot right on the button.
shot. That is the most debilitating shot in all of fighting. It is very difficult to recover.
He's looking to land the right, just out of range.
Big, powerful punch, man. Yeah. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, big diving punch lands up top.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, you got to say it was a good stoppage by the referee. No denying that he was hurt significantly by that body shot. And that spelled the beginning of the end. Just outstanding placement on that strike just below the elbow. That'll do it. So a huge win by TKO for him here tonight. A seminal moment in his UFC career, and that could hold up as one of the better TKOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeVig is called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 42 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Bryce Lance.
Well, there he is, the man of the hour. And you got to think this dude's going to get a serious Instagram push tonight after the win by TK.
Oh, he's going to get a massive push because he hurt his opponent and he pressed his foot down on the gas until he got that finish. That was amazing.